Yeah.
Once I've done these two quests, then I've just got the 5 Wheelun quests to do on Heroic Elite to get that saga finished. Microphone
activated. I also need those.
That when I epic reincarnate is 200k XP.
Nice.
Well, 178 or something like that, but then you just drink a potion as well.
Yep.
Adding in the epic sagas as well.
Completely skip level 20. Maybe 21, depending on...
But I reckon if you do them all, you can hit 23 if you drink a 50% potion.
Wow.
I might do that. That's a bit overkill. But that's doing the epic elites, true elite on epic, which is tough.
Yeah.
Because you got the Ring of Shelter and there's heavy water this chain, don't you? Oh, I can do with that.
The what goes up?
The Guardian.
Yeah. One item I'm so glad I got when I was lucky is the mysterious bauble from the weapon shipment. A free potion every dungeon.
Yeah. That's a nice bonus.
And they all fell down. Except one. There was no sign of Runes or any other frost giant to be seen.
The path ahead is wide and elegantly carved, as if by entirely different hands from those below.
Microphone muted.
Still not a single frost giant among the army's hosts.
The gate at the far end of the wide fissure slammed shut. A robed figure eyes you sourly from a ledge above you.
How annoying is that body of the sun for you, as Bubba players?
Microphone activated.
The what?
The glowing thing around me.
Yeah, it's okay.
That's they all fell down.
Well, that's the thing, your spells knocked them down and killed them.
Microphone muted.
Excuse me.
Microphone activated.
Oh.
Then I fear you will be disappointed. Farewell.
What?
The passage ahead is different from the areas above. There are almost no signs of the Netherese or their monstrous ore. A massive ore of some kind can be seen through a fissure in the ice. Is this why the Netherese are here? You have found the frost giant Rungnir.
I remember this bit because when I played it I nearly bloody died because I fell off and I got mobbed.
Look, that one's locked.
Frost-laden, recovered enough of Rungnir's battle trappings to satisfy him, although he might be pleased if you found more.
You've got to have diplomacy or something for this.
Perform, bluff, or intimidate.
Bluff of 6, intimidate of 11.
Well, you're on this,
bluff
there.
23, I've got bluff 23, intimidate 16, and perform not available.
You got intimidate, Sean, huh?
I can't wear my plus intimidate.
He's not that high, if not, we just kill him.
Alright, let's see. Intimidate's 15. Yeah, it's not gonna help, but I'll try.
You can use bluff. You got an intimidate of 30, haven't you, Addy?
30 mine is.
Yeah.
Use it.
You're the highest.
Mine's highest. No, we're not gonna do it. Oh no, he's done it. Oh, excellent.
Yeah. Does one person have to pick these up, or does it
just have to take it up? Go, just click, left click on it.
You got it? Alright, you got it. It's only because I've got that intimidate thing on.
Leave this as a secret door here.
Oh, sorry.
Should be.
I'll get it.
We can find the other two, or we can just go back into them and carry on with the quest.
Don't matter to me.
Let's finish the quest. Quite generous with the shrines on this quest.
Attachment thing takes ages.
Come this way. The wizard Tharlo will be in the Great Chamber, I think, says the Frost Giant. Lurkos meet there, and the wizard Tharlo stands in the middle of the Great Cavern ahead. Though he seems it's you again, and you, Rungnir, as well, I see. Burn, you are liar, cries the Frost Giant, storming into the room. What are you really doing in my glacier? What are your true plans?
That is not for you to know, inglorious giant. You have
that's Ransack.
You're welcome.
Ooh, is that a bit like that? Whoa! He teleported on me there.
Yeah, he lagged a bit and all of a sudden.
You both got the end quest, haven't you?